Hey Midwest farmers, do you want help planting trees on your farm? I'm Barbara. I'm the Agroforestry Programs Manager at Savanna Institute. Today we want to introduce you to our technical service program, which helps people who want to adopt agroforestry plan and design systems that are fit to their land.
Hi, I'm Matt. I'm an agroforestry technical service provider at the Savanna Institute. My job is to support farmers and landowners in adding trees and perennial crops to their land.
I'm Julie, an agroforestry technical service provider in Wisconsin at the Savanna Institute. I specialize in helping people adopt managed grazing practices that include trees and livestock pastures.
So agroforestry is the intentional integration of trees or shrubs and other types of agricultural systems.
There are lots of ways to integrate agroforestry on your farm. You could add trees into pastures to create shade for livestock during the summer, or plant trees and shrubs along a waterway to hold soil in place and improve water quality.
Some farmers who practice agroforestry grow timber trees in widely spaced rows and continue to grow annual or perennial crops in the alleys. Others are more interested in planting a mix of trees and shrubs along the edge of an open field to create a buffer against wind erosion.
There are many combinations possible. Whether your goal is a diversified income, improved soil health, or wildlife habitat, there's probably an agroforestry system suited to your land, your needs, and your goals.
Agroforestry technical service providers help you plan, design, and access funding for agroforestry practices that are right for your farm. They will work with you to address the resource concerns on your land and help you define the long-term visions for integrating perennial crops into your agricultural system.
As a technical service provider, I work one-on-one with farmers in Wisconsin looking to adopt agroforestry to design their system. We define goals, challenges, and opportunities. We walk the land, we develop a design that includes recommendations for crops and tree varieties. We look at spacing and management practices, and when we feel good about it, I can help you apply for funding from the Natural Resources Conservation Service, or NRCS.
NRCS offers assistance through several programs funded by the Farm Bill. You might already be familiar with some of the programs that support farmers in conservation efforts. CRP, for example, stands for Conservation Reserve Program. This program works with farmers to remove environmentally sensitive land from agricultural production in exchange for regular payments.
As part of the Savanna Institute Technical Service Program, most farmers and landowners apply for cost share funding through EQIP. It stands for Environmental Quality Incentives Program and allows farmers and landowners to get funding to implement agricultural practices that provide conservation benefits. To access EQIP funding, you need to submit an application. As a technical service provider, I can help you with that.
NRCS programs vary by state, and you should check with your local agency to see what conservation practices are supported in your area. Here in Wisconsin, for example, NRCS offers support for these agroforestry practices.
Windbreaks, which are strips of trees and shrubs planted along the edge of fields. Riparian buffers, where trees and shrubs are planted alongside a stream, lake, or wetland. Silvopasture, which integrates trees and pasture with livestock and forages. Alley cropping, or the cultivation of crops in between rows of trees or shrubs. And added this year is funding for food forests, where trees of different sizes produce nuts and fruit while shade-tolerant crops are grown under their canopy.
The Savanna Institute has been working to provide agroforestry technical assistance in Wisconsin and Illinois since 2020. In 2023, we expanded to Indiana, Iowa, Michigan, and Minnesota. If you live elsewhere, contact your state NRCS office to learn more about programs available to you. If you own or manage land in the Midwest, you can apply for Savanna Institute's Technical Service Program.
Visit savannainstitute.org/technical-service to get started, or text TSP to 33777 for more information.